Hello people, good afternoon. Today we're gonna make some pasta, cheesy pasta tuna. So cheesy tuna pasta. Yun ang kamo pronounce doon, guys. Cheesy tuna pasta. So we got our pasta, of course. Ayan guys, pero yun pinakuluan ko na siya, guys. Nandito na siya, oh. So pasta, cream and pasta sauce, bolognese, and then loads of cheese, guys. Loads of cheese, may mozzarella, mix mo lang siyang ganyan, and of course tuna. So guys, yung tuna natin, our tuna, pinatuyo ko na siya dito, guys. Yun, isusutay natin siya, guys, sa bawang sibuyas, garlic, onion and garlic. We're gonna saute this one, guys. Okay, so while waiting the pasta, because it's still boiling, we're gonna saute the tuna for the onions and the garlic. Saute. So this, guys, this is our dinner for today. We're gonna saute this one. So I will show you guys this one. So igisa lang natin dito, guys. Mainit na yung kawali natin. So we're gonna saute this one. So yan. So habang kumukulo yun, while it's boiling, the pasta, the noodle, we're gonna saute this one, guys. It's hard to show everybody what I'm cooking. So, paano ba? Teka lang, guys. Ayos ko lang yung camera ko, guys. Kasi ang hirap magpakita sa inyo ng niluto ba. Ayan, guys. So, teka lang, ha. Ang hirap kasi mag-ano ng camera natin, guys. So yun, guys, no, igigisa lang siyang ganyan, guys. Gisa-gisa lang talaga. Yan. So hindi masyado makita si ano, si naluluto ko. Ayusin ko lang, guys. Iupo pa natin ng konti, guys, para makita niyo pa. Yan, siguro yan, siguro okay na. Ayan siya, guys, so. Tapos sibuyas muna mauna, guys, and then garlic, onion first and then garlic. Because if you put the garlic first, it's gonna be burning and it's gonna be bit flavor. So and then, so this is our noodles. While it's boiling, we're gonna cook some. Well, hindi pa siya luto, guys, no? It's not cooked yet. It's not ready yet. So let's just saute, and then when it's golden brown, guys, it's ready to put on the tuna. This is very, very easy. Very easy, guys. So, the tuna, guys, I drained it already now. So, lots of tuna. And then, guys, just saute all of this. You see it, guys? Hindi nyo na ako nakikita kasi pinakita ko na yung niluto. So, this is very easy, guys. So, just saute. Try this at home, guys. This is very easy and perfect for your family. So today, guys, this is our dinner with my husband, but my daughter, she don't like with red sauce, so I'm gonna trick her to put some cream, but she, that it's not gonna be a red sauce anymore. So it's so yummy and delicious. You see that, everybody? So delicious. So, yan, guys, no? Kumusta kayong lahat yan, guys? Sana okay lang kayo. So, please, guys, don't forget to follow and subscribe if you like my video, guys, para mapanood nyo palagi yung mga upload ko, guys. So, because it's a lot of pasta, lots of noodles here, guys. So, this is what we're gonna make, guys, no? So, just to save that one, guys. Saute the tuna. Keep sauteing. And then next is you need to put the sauce. The sauce, guys, no? So that's it, guys. Put the sauce. Putting the sauce. You can put some mushroom, guys, whatever you want. So because me, the sauce that I'm gonna make, we have some mushroom already. Some of them, they got mushroom already, so I'm not gonna put in it anymore. So guys, you can put some mushroom if you want, but for me, I don't wanna make it double, guys, so you can put mushroom if you want, but because my sauce have a mushroom already, so I don't wanna put mushroom. Okay. Kasi madobli na siya, guys. So lagyan pa natin siya, guys, no? Mm-hmm. Mushroom flavor na already siya, guys. This is very delicious, guys. Oh, pwede mo rin siyang ubusin, pwede hindi. Depende na sa inyo 'yon. Yan, guys, no? Hindi ko masyado maipakita yan, oh. Look. And onion, and then put the tuna in can, guys. And then put some paper, and put lots of cheese, and put some cream, and that's it. Just mix it together. The sauce is ready. Let's try it. Try the sauce, guys. It's very sticky, guys, because of mozzarella cheese. I put lots of cheese. I put mixed together with mozzarella. I put with cheddar cheese and tuna. And try it. Let's try on. Very yummy. So delicious, guys. I like it. You can put some mushroom if you want. So, you see that, guys, it's so delicious. Now it's time to look our pasta, guys. Oh, I can't wait to eat all of this, guys. I'm hungry. Come on. Oh. It's ready now, guys. So, all we need to do is just I put lots of cheese on that, guys, so it's so delicious talaga siya. Basta maglagay lang ng maraming cheese, no? And then it's ready to eat. So yun, guys, ang mangyayari niyan, guys, iaano na natin si pasta. I-drain. So, tingnan niyo yung sauce, guys. Oh, sobrang sarap. It's very delicious. Very easy with tuna. So, I think I'm gonna cook that in Christmas, guys. Because it's very easy to cook. It's not hard to make. So did you see that, guys? And now it's ready to eat. So yan na, guys, it's ready to eat na. Matry na natin siya, guys, no? Kung ano na ito, ano nito, ano ng anong sauce natin, matry na natin si sauce kung okay na ba. Try na natin siya, guys. Yan pala, dapat pala dito ko siya ilagay ganyan. Mamaya ganyan. Next time, guys, pag I'm gonna make some video, I'm gonna put over that way. So the sauce, guys, it's very delicious. Look at, guys. See? So you saute the garlic and onions. After that, you put the tuna in can. And then you put some bolognese sauce or mushroom sauce, and you put some cream. and paper, and that's it. It's very easy, and put lots of cheese, guys. So it's up to you, whatever you want. There is no measurement. You can, it's up to you. Okay, so we'll try it. So let's try now what it tastes like. Try, guys. Let's try. So I put some sauce. Put some sauce. Put some sauce. Put some sauce. Oh my god, it's so delicious. So it's full of cheese. Because I love cheese so much, I can put more mozzarella. Mozzarella is my favorite cheese, guys. So I can put more in the top. The sauce is full of cheese already, but I can put more cheese in the top. So this is look very delicious, and it tastes really delicious. So, ang paghuhusga. This is it. So yummy. I will cook this on Christmas, guys. Mmm. Very delicious. So yummy, guys. The tuna, guys, this is what I made. I used 3 cans of that. So it's so yummy. Now I found what I'm gonna prepare on Christmas. I'm gonna make this one on Christmas and New Year. It's very easy and it's not hard to make. Yummy, guys, no? Very delicious, guys. Parang di ako makamubo nito. Sarap. Ang sarap. So try this at home, guys, okay? There is no measurement this one, guys. You can use how many tuna you can. You can put lots of cheese you can. So it's up to you, guys. Do you see? It's up to you. Walang measurement. Nasa inyo kung magluto ka ng, you can cook without measurement. It just depends on you. Okay, guys. Bye bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and click the button below that you can follow, and you can see, you know, every day what I post, or every time I post, you can see my cooking. Bye, guys. Salamat sa panunood sa inyo, guys, no? Thank you very much. Bye-bye.